In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to send mass emails on HubSpot using an updated method. Whether you're new to HubSpot or just need a refresher on how their email system works, this guide is here to help you navigate the process smoothly and efficiently. So let's dive right in. First things first, head over to the HubSpot website, which is a great tool for all your business needs. Once you're there, you'll notice the login option. Click on that and enter your credentials to access your account. After you've logged in, you'll find yourself on the HubSpot home screen, your central hub for managing your business marketing needs. From this point, locate the marketing tab. It's typically towards the top of your dashboard. Clicking this will unveil a drop-down menu where you'll want to select email. This is where the magic happens. HubSpot's email tool allows you to craft and send mass emails with ease. Now on this email page, you will see an option labeled Create Email. Clicking here kicks off the process of designing a new email. You'll have the opportunity to create a beautiful, personalized email message, which you can tailor to a specific group of your contacts. Tailoring your message is key as it helps increase engagement. Once you're ready to proceed, click Next. This step takes you further into setting up your email by presenting you with templates to choose from. HubSpot has a variety of templates designed to cater to different styles and purposes, and choosing one that matches your brand's voice and intention is important for creating a cohesive marketing presence. With your template selected, you can then move on to review and send. At this stage, you want to ensure everything looks perfect. Double check your content, format, and any links or attachments you've included. This is your last chance to make any necessary edits before your email goes out, so take your time to review everything thoroughly. The final step is to select your recipients. Ensure you have the right segment of your email list chosen to receive your message. This targeting is crucial for maximizing the impact of your email campaign. Sending relevant content to those who appreciate it the most can lead to higher engagement rates and better overall results for your marketing efforts. And there you have it. By following these steps, you can successfully send mass emails through HubSpot. Don't forget to track your email's performance post-send as well. HubSpot provides comprehensive analytics, helping you identify what worked well and what might need tweaking for next time. Thanks for tuning in and happy emailing.